Well, we know that the amount of DHA that somebody eats is directly related to the level of DHA in their blood. There is a great amount of variability from person to person for how much they would need in their diet to reach a certain target level in their blood. So it's really, you have to experiment on yourself to see what works for you.